yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Why in the world did you attack President Kimball? Understandable.
Defend the castle. We will not back down to you know who and his army of death eaters. Young man.
Huh?
What is that?
What, this? Oh, this is a good old-fashioned 50 BMG by Browning.
And what exactly does it do?
See, what it does is it takes one of these little freedom seeds and it sends it downrange right into that baldy's butthole.
And who is that young man over there?
Oh, that's my brother Jed. He's just making a little something special for the bridge whenever we decide to... You know what I'm saying? Hey, Jed, how's it going over there?
I could use more gasoline.
Jed needs more gasoline.
In all my years... This is highly inappropriate. You two are students and guests here at this school. Your parents.
Hey, the pale snake guy's dead. How many points will I get for that, teacher lady?
I'd say about... Tree Fitty.
Jed says about Tree Fitty.
Don't flirt with him.
I'm not going to... Ah, getting hell, eh?
I'm not taking my sneakers off, because I am Sneakers O'Toole. Hey, take those sneakers off.
No.
Take them off, I said.
No.
Let them go. We'll never catch them. Not in these shoes. It's my constitutional right to scream the N-word.
Get you a female that can cook.
My fat ass knows KDLC from anywhere. You ain't cooked that shit.
Oh fuck.
Gummy bear?
I'm telling you, that's gummy bear.
It says it's cannabis. Cannabis, what is
I don't know what you're talking about. It's gummy bears, I swear.
Gummy bear, are you sure?
Yes, yes.
Don't joke with me, I will eat this all.
No! No! No, your blood sugar.
No.
Your blood sugar.
I have no blood sugar. But it's you're... stable.
Okay, it's... I told you what it is.
No,
okay. Okay, yeah, it is.
See? See?
Yeah, okay.
Huh? You're telling a lie to me, huh? I'm your mother.
Okay. Do you want to share?
Okay.
Dude, I could be gaming.
Whatever you do, do not let them take the temperature on your forehead when you go into the supermarket. It erases your memory. I went in for mac and cheese and came out with two cases of beer.
New bitch, yeah, she bad as hell, she got long hair. Pretty bitch, got a big booty, yeah, I got a stare.
Mama always...
in my pants and I got a few baddies up under my belt. Oh, bitch, I'm a big gangster. I turn.
First of all, sir, I want you to understand I've done a lot dumber shit for a lot less. Sir, I ate 3 earthworms and a June bug one day for a zebra cake, okay? Hell, I got pepper sprayed one day for a pack of smokes. And you offered me $10 million for a single punch. Sir, I'd do that for a case of Budweiser. For $10 million, sir, I'd fight you to the death in an Olympic-sized swimming pool full of strawberry jello, and our only weapon can be 18-inch double-sided rubber dongs. Either way, if I lose, it's going to be a hell of a story to remember me by. But if I win, that's 10 mil, baby.
What you doing, man? You making me pregnant, bro? What you trying to say? Is this some type of sick joke? Take my head off that pregnant lady! Take my head off that pregnant... No, not gorgeous!
What's a saying that kids nowadays will never know?
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me, you little sensitive crybaby mother.
For $1 million, you have to fight a battle shonen main character and win. Who are you fighting?
I would mollywop Kirito from Sword Art Online. This is how that would go. I'm sorry it had to end this way, but I gotta take you down. Oh, you ready? Alright, let's do this. Where did he go? He would. That idiot that I was gonna fight him in the game. Boy, if you don't.
Alright, now let's be civil. Let's be.
Yeah, he's so tough now, huh, homie? Where your mom?
The craziest thing a girl has ever said to me. A girl I was dating in high school didn't like that I had Tourette, so at one point she grabbed my face and went, "I wish you would just stop."
Awful. And then he went, eh?
Welcome, everyone. How was your weekend? Oh, I got my peaches out in Georgia. I love that song, Lisa, but unplug? Unplug for me, okay? I want you present.
He's such a tryhard.
Hey, I heard that.
Oh, shit.
The only tryhard is you all in 5 minutes. Pop quiz. Find your seats.
Hey, Alyssa, can I copy off you?
Automatic zero, Jeremy.
What? How can he hear me?
I have the ears of an African bush elephant! Gum. Who's chewing gum? Who in the fat hell is chewing gum? Bridget, walk of shame to the trash right now!
Don't do it.
Jeremy, shut the fuck up!
Hey!
You sexy dog.
Our third time together!
Yes.
At Neptune Records!
Yes.
And check out Neptune!
Yes.
Igor on vinyl.
Good shit.
Let's escort you downstairs.
Okay.
To the private room.
I'm drunk right now.
Where did you come from?
Yes.
Your hotel.
Today.
Sleeping.
Yes.
The back room.
Yes.
Have you been to a lot of back rooms, Tyler?
No.
I fuck in the front.
Here's a fun tip that most Genshin players don't know. The age of consent is 18 years old.
If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before?
1, 2, 2, 3,
My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
A duck walked up to a lemonade stand.
What? Wait,
Hey, Morty, let me ask you a question real quick. Does evil exist? And if so, can one detect and measure it? Rhetorical question, Morty. The answer's yes, you just have to be a genius. cute. Your sister's boss gave me a microscope that would have made me retarded.
Ooh. Oh boy, Rick. I don't think you're allowed to say that word, you know?
Morty, I'm not disparaging the differently abled. I'm stating the fact that if I had used this microscope, it would have made me mentally retarded.
Okay, yeah, but I don't think it's about logic, Rick. I think the word has just become a symbolic issue for powerful groups that feel like they're doing the right thing.
Well, that's retarded.